Hey friends, it's me, Althea, and today I'm going to be opening owl surprise packs. I am really excited. So these are series 3. Here's the barcode right here. And here are 7 surprises you will get. Your secret message, your stickers, your bottle, your shoes, your sand scooper, your clothing piece, and your pet. But before I start this video, I'm going to be playing my owl surprise pet. So we have our wait. Just turn it on. Go. So this is 141.58 grams. So now let's open it. So we have our hen. Is it like Brig Cart? Like, I don't know. Let's see. Oh, it says break a leg. We have our collectible stickers. And it says meow. And then it says woof woof. I'm pretty sure this is fancy. And like the wrapper has like scoopers, bottles, all that stuff. Wait, someone's awake. So our owl surprise ball is yellow, and it says owl surprise, and it has like paw prints, circles. So yeah, let's open it. There you go. Friends, if you can see, there's like this little imprint around the ball.
Yeah.
Wait. And this is like the grass, and then there's like this ladybug. And also there is like this little sofa, like printed bed. This is like a pet bed, like in a cushion. Let's open the bags. Okay, so we have our bottle. It is gold and pink. I love those colors. Yeah. And we have this. Ooh, we have this little bunny scooper for our sand. And there's like an imprint of a like bunny, if you can see. And look, it's a gold scooper! I'm super excited! Now let's open our third surprise. Okay. So we have this really, really cute necklace. I meant pet collar. And there's this really cute gold diamond in the middle. Then our pet, I'm really excited. She looks really cute. She has earrings. I think I have her owner. And she has like this little bun. She is so cute. And her paws can move. Oh, that's so cute. Look at her tail. It's fluffy. And her coat is right here. And is there? Oh, yep. There is a MGA code also. Let's put her necklace on.
like that. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to open our sand. Look at the like handle. It's the same as the zipper in the front layer. And also, she is from the feeder club. And her name is Bunny Wishes. Yep, I do have her owner. Her owner's name, Jeannie. And she is fancy. And she either spits or color changes. Look at this amazing like imprint in the front of your sand. So let's see what color is our sand. Wow! Our color of our sand is dark pink. And even though you can like mess, like crumble and all that stuff, that's okay because there's an imprint that can put it back together. So cute. So let's take our scooper and like dig up. Is that a gold thing? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna keep on scooping and I'll see. Oh my goodness. Look, is this like, I'm pretty sure this is like an iPad. And it says, what does it say? It says time 1:23. So does that mean she's playing on her iPad and she's playing a game? It has like a genie bottle, then like genie balls coming into the genie bottle. That is super cute. And look, there's also a little pod there. And also, here's the back that has lots of detail. So here she is. She has her owner, which is Jeannie, and her adorable pet. So friends, make sure you like, subscribe, and make sure you turn on your notifications so that means when I post new videos. And as Ellen says, be kind to one another, friends. Bye!